Hello everyone, this is River Elbe and this river is flowing from the beautiful city Dresden, which is the capital city of Saxony state of Germany. Dresden is the second most populated city after Leipzig. And the metropolitan area of this beautiful city is approximately 1.34 million inhabitants.
Hey guys, hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to Dresden and it's morning time and there is no one in the train, so I'll show you how are the trains of Germany.
These are very comfortable here. And there is place for dustbin, and there are some advertisement brochures, and this is the display blueboard. Washrooms are quite big here and there is automatic door system. This is the place to keep cycle. In Germany, most of the people travel from one city to other city by their cycle, so here one can keep their cycle. This is Erste Klasse, which means first class compartment. This is the charging point, so one can charge their mobile or laptop here. Also table over here. And lastly, there is one button here, halt. Halt means to stop in case of emergency.
मेरी जो ट्रेन थी वो फ्राइटाल पोटशैपल तक थी और मैं अभी बस का वेट कर रही हूँ तो यहाँ से मैं ड्रेसडन बस से जा रही हूँ.
And I have divided Dresden city view video in two parts as it's not possible for me to make entire Dresden city video in one go. So do watch my second video of Dresden city, which is based on Frauenkirche. Finally reached to Dresden now. Guys, see वो जो ब्रिज पर से जो ट्रेन जा रही है तो वो व्यू तो एकदम ऑसम लग रहा है. This is Hauptbahnhof, which is main train station of Dresden city. here at Brühl's Terrace, which is a historic architectural ensemble in Dresden, and it is also known as Balcony of Europe. And there are different colored trams for different cities. Huge and unique building is Polizeistation, which means police station of Dresden city. This is Albertinum Museum, and it have old paintings and collection of antique and modern sculptures. Was ruled by Frederick Augustus, and he gathered many of the best musicians, architects and painters from all over Europe to make this city one of the historic and beautiful place.
Elbe, and it is in Dresden, which is the capital city of Saxony.
This beautiful city is the second largest city on the river Elbe after Hamburg. So Dresden has a long history as the capital and royal residence for the electors and king of Saxony. Also famous for its University of Technology, which is one of the 10th largest universities of Germany. Thank you. 13 February 1945 during the World War. This beautiful city was heavily bombarded and almost 27,000 people were found dead. This city was rebuilt.
और मुझे स्पैरोज़ की भी आवाज़ सुनाई दे रही है एंड आई एम रियली फाइंडिंग मच पीस एंड हैप्पीनेस एट दिस प्लेस और पीछे ही मेरे फाउंटेन है सो बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है ये
Zoo and there is wall painting as you can see and this Fürstenzug is 101.9 meters long and 10.5 meter high. There is approximately 23,000 tiles placed on this wall. This painting resembles the procession of princes. This wall was painted for the procession of princes. It was originally painted between the year 1871 and 1876 to celebrate the anniversary of princes.